Grace of God, Brooklyn, New York. Greetings and blessings. In response to the notification about your entry into the age of mitzvahs, may be God's will that from 13, the age at which one is obliged to observe the mitzvahs, he will grow up to 15, the age for the study of Gemara, and so on, as determined by the Mishnah in Ovis chapter 5.
So too, today I start my journey just like my great ancestor. For this heritage, great Torah, lots of good mitzvahs, and is supported by this great community, I have no doubt that we will win this war and Mashiach will come speedily in our days. We will near to Hashem and complete this bar mitzvah Yerushalayim.
I really want to thank HaKadosh Baruch Hu to give me life, to give me amazing parents, my father and my mother, and an amazing wife that give all together, we're able to bring in such a special neshama, as Shmuley, as everybody know him as a Shmuley, the kids that's full of life.
Jeder einer davnt immer beten, me wart far Mashiach, er wird nur kommen, wenn wir vertrugen sich. Jeder einer davnt immer beten, me wart far Mashiach, er will schon kommen, er wart auf dir und mir. Ve'o havtu, ay, ve'o havtu l'rayachu, ay, ve'o havtu l'rayachu, k'omo yechu, Mashiach, er wird nur kommen, wenn wir vertrugen sich. Jeder einer davnt immer beten, me wart far Mashiach, er will schon kommen, er wart auf dir und mir.
I wanted to say that every Jew is a special hero. Each one of us has special powers. Like you have Superman, Spider-Man, whatever comes up, Iron Man. Each one of us has an amazing power to change this world, to be physical, to turn it to be spiritual.
כולנו חברים, כולנו חברים, כולנו מתפללים ומחכים למשיח, כבר רוצה להגיע.